up. So today I'm gonna be putting lotion in some of my son that needs it. So yeah. How do you guys like my outfit? It's from Tilly's. It's brand new. I really like it. So yeah. We're gonna be putting my phone there, and I have all my son. So first I'm gonna use an example for my Clice slime. And yeah, this is like one of my favorite slimes that got hard. It got bad because I put it. So I just got a little chunk on my Clice slime. So I'm gonna put on a lid. Get my finger, dip it in some lotion, and put it in there. I'm not doing the whole slime yet because I don't want my slime to get bad if it turns bad if I put lotion. So yeah. So I'm just gonna test this little piece out. I would have posted this earlier, but my uncle was over and he had to babysit us and I had to hang out with him. Oh my gosh, this is so stretchy and soft. It smells so good. So now I know that I want to add lotion in the whole entire slime. So let's do that. So we're gonna put the slime on the lid and I'm gonna go, wait no. Because I'm smart, I have a lot of seashells. So I'm gonna use one of the flat ones. So use a scooper to get play out time for the lotion now, so I don't really get my hands dirty. Put that in. Okay. Little seashell. So I'm gonna put the seashell right there. I'm gonna close my door. I'm not closing my door because I'm not allowed to do this, but I am allowed to do this because it's my lotion and my parents said I could. And I got parent permission, so yeah, I'm just mixing the lotion in. It feels weird so far because there's a lot of lotion I need to mix in. Not too much lotion, but maybe kind of lotion. Oh my gosh, this slime should be called lotion slime. When I put it on my hands, it makes my hands smell like lotion. Dude, it's so soft and it got liquidy. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna put this in one of my bad slimes. So, this is it. I'm gonna try a little chunk at first, just to see. So, little chunk. Grab my scooper, put some lotion on it. Get a little bit more lotion. This lotion's pretty good. One, it makes the slime smell good, and two, it just makes the slime soft. So, ooh. Bad idea to add it into bad slime. So, bad idea. We're just gonna close that. So like I said, this is now very good. It's clay slime. Clay. Good stretchy slime. So now I have these slimes that I'm gonna be adding clay into. So one of them is really good, one of them's okay. So I'll do the good one first. I'll get it out. Well, this one's okay, but it's not that good. So I'm gonna get a little chunk at first, like the other ones. Chunk, put it there. Get my seashell scooper, get some lotion and put it on it in. So, yeah, let's see how this turns out. I'm gonna be, like, I'm being smart not putting in the whole slime because it might, like, make the slimes bad. And I don't want that to happen. Let's add lotion in the whole slime. Now it's, like, it's gonna be super good now. So get my lotion scooper. Get that lotion on there. Put the lotion scooper down. This is a lot of lotion, so gotta mix it in. Good. It's on my head. Like, look. It's a lot of lotion. I got kind of too big of a scoop, but that's okay. Because right now, it's like turning out really good. Oh my gosh, too much lotion. Makes it sticky. Like, really sticky. Okay. Too much lotion, dang it. That used to be one of my, that was one of my favorite slimes. Yeah. Kinda sticky. You know, so yeah, never putting lotion in that one again, but we can put like something in it to make it less sticky or something. I don't know. Lotion, something that I could put in to make it like less sticky. Maybe I can get like a little water. So I have a pencil sharpener. I'm just gonna put a tiny bit of water in it. Some water and some gel. I don't know why. I'm just being random. I'm gonna get like another seashell. Oh, my seashells are kind of good, but this one's not that good. So yeah, I got this to smash down. Dang it, won't fit. I'll just use like a pencil to mix it around. It's doing something. I'm gonna go get some more gel. I'm gonna see what it does when I put water in it though. Okay, that was a lot of water. I mean, so we gotta mix that. Okay. I think that made it worse, the water. Clean my hands a bit. can't tell what the water did. Oh, okay. We need more water. Right. That water going. I think I'm... Oh. Okay, I'm gonna go grab my towel. Okay. Not. I'm gonna go get the towel because I can't find my other one. I got some more gel and water. Pour the gel in there. Oh my gosh, it's so liquidy. I'll mix the gel in there. Smash that down. Oh my gosh, what have I done? I'm pretty sure I just made the slime worse. Okay, so this slime's officially ruined, but that's okay, guys, because we have more slimes, and that slime wasn't too good. So yeah, that and the cleaning water. So yeah, that's ruined. Okay, so maybe that will turn good someday. So we got this slime, and now I know we're not. I'm going to do a little chunk like last time, and I'm going to get my scooper and just put a dab on there so I don't overdo the lotion. The lotion made that slime terrible. So, yeah. Yeah. It did not help. We could put some lotion. Because, like, it's not that good. It's kind of like a jiggly slime. So get that. Put that lotion. Don't worry, guys. I didn't put, like, at all. Like, barely. A lot. Like, I barely even put any. Like, literally. So yeah, kind of made it better. We're gonna put it in this container because this slime is ruined. We're gonna have that container by itself. Like, and yeah, so we're gonna see if this slime could turn good. Like, yeah, so that. Yeah, but this slime. I added the right amount of lotion. Okay, so one of the slimes was a fail, but that's okay because two of the slimes were not a fail. And don't worry, guys, I have a few more, like one or more. Here it is. No, I might have two more. Yeah, I think I have two more. So here is one of the slimes. It's a reddish colored slime, and it's like one of my favorite slimes. So yeah. We're gonna mix some, get a little piece of that. Oh my gosh. And P.S. guys, I am on a mattress and I'm trying not to get stuff dirty. So got some clay. I mean, not clay, lotion. Let's put the lotion on there. And expect for good to happen. Done so far, it's pretty good. Let's see some. Let's put some lotion. And when you put lotion, it makes the slime warm. That's what I love about this lotion. So, gotta put that lotion on there. Get a teeny tiny bit more. Not too much, because I don't want to have something happened like the other slime, and this is like one of my favorite slimes, so I definitely don't want anything to happen to it. So, yeah. Yes, queen. I'm gonna put a little more lotion though. Lotion. So this one was an success. I think I have like one more slime. So far they're all a success. This is a purple slime. You move that tablet. There's gel and slime all over my pillow. I'm kind of mad about that. Oh my, we have to see if we can add stuff to it, so yeah, let's get a little chunk, and I'll show you guys the stretch right now. It's okay, it's like, I have to stretch it kind of slow. Some of that lotion. Close my door.
Hey guys.
Hi. Really? What? Yeah. He got mad because I closed my door on him when he was trying to say hi. But I just was closing it because the cat. I didn't want the cat to come and sniff the slime and eat it and die. So I'm going to be adding some lotion into the slime. This slime is so warm, like that little chunk. Ooh, this slime is good already. Brought in like a little piece of lotion into it. Okay. Let's get that. No, way too much lotion. Almost adding like the same amount I added to the slime that turned out bad. So, yeah. Let's mix. Wow. So, yeah. I'm sad what happened to the last slime, because it was gonna be probably a really good slime, but you know, it might get fixed. My throat is like dry. Oh my gosh. thank you verse?
Yeah? Okay. I'm coming. I'm coming. One sec.
What? Just yelling at me because he thought I took the chargers when I didn't, when it was my brother, so yeah. There's a charger right here. I'm giving my dad my charger and Gavin's chargers. So yeah, I'm just gonna like back. I just have to get the chargers and stuff ready for my dad so my brother doesn't get like punished, and I want him to stay with me and Gavin's friend Landon. Like Tom Petty, go away. Okay, I'll put the lids on these. I forgot about that. That's our little secret. No one will know about that. I hope. Tom Petty. What's up, bro? Oh, did my door crack for you? Okay. So, yeah. So, we're gonna be raiding the slimes. So yeah, so we have 4 slimes. Done. Including this one's a 0 out of 10. So let's feel the red one first, this one. It's soft and it's like really stretchy, so I'll give it a 7 out of 10. Next. Ooh. I really like this one because it's fluffy slime. And fluffy slime, when you add lotion into it, it's really good and soft. So I'm going to give this a 9 out of 10. So move on to the second, to the last two. So this is the blue one. I'm giving this a 10 out of 10 because it's really soft. It smells amazing. And I'm really happy I put butter, like clay, into this because it feels really good with the clay and the lotion mixed together. So I'm giving this a 10 out of 10. And the last slime. Ooh. I'm going to give this a 6 out of 10 because it's not that stretchy, but it does smell good and it's really soft. And it's like good poking. So rate this a 7 out of 10. So yeah. So this slime won. This slime got second place. And this slime and this slime tied. So yeah. Thank you for watching me doing this. Like, I know the first part sucked, but I tried my best, I guess. So yeah. I'm gonna close everything up. Put those lids on. Everything, all the containers and stuff. Close my lotion. Put my slimes away. And P.S. the sun got last place. Like the second slime I made that turned out terrible. And didn't even turn out slime. Thanks for watching me do this. Bye, you guys. Thank you for your support.